I'm just going to show the weapon crafting while I'm recording here.
Okay, yeah.
So we've got, as I said, three different weapon types. Well, four, sorry. Rifle, launcher, pulse, and beam. And each of them has a separate stock, has a separate scope, has a separate barrel, has a separate trigger, has a separate magazine. And you can have different payloads, like ammo type, and dynamics. So, you know, bouncy. That's the way to describe weapon types, isn't it? Dynamics.
Bouncy.
Bouncy. Or, like with the launcher, that's a bit different. It has the payload, propulsion, shell, detonator, and dispersal. And, yeah. So there's a lot of
that's
options.
That's fascinating.
Are we ready to join, lads?
No, hang on.
We also
please.
Have a tech tree, which is another way you can unlock different aspects, so you can only unlock things like...
Everyone click yes, by the way, or we're going to get kicked.
Oh.
Sorry, I was just making my new gun.
New guns!
The only way to...
What's everyone voting for?
Successfully...
Oh, we're nearly all on the same team.
That's alright.
Nearly. Alright.
I like to think it's an even fight.
Round two. Fight.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Oh,
Stand back.
Going down.
Shots fired.
Mashing that fire button.
Oh gosh, where am I going?
It's really just whoever has the most, like, AoE damage at the start.
Well, not quite, and his skill. I got double kill.
Kill confirmed.
Whoa! I missed that rocket by
so
a hair.
What game type of rocket?
The
game. Thing. Basically, just kill people and get their plutonium.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Gebbo stole that one.
So yeah, I got the scatter gun with the
shatter gun.
It shatters things.
No, I was thinking like, sorry, yeah, shatter, like the shatter gun. Yeah, because it shatters
cool
the fabric of the reality, or it poos everywhere. Yeah,
I was afraid you would go there.
Yeah,
I did not think of that. Of
if you wanted a poo joke. Definitely count on me. That poo joke.
Oh, shit. Grenade!
Ooh. Wow.
Bullets flying everywhere. I'm terrified.
Someone deny that kill, please. Please.
Please.
Please
no,
take
no,
it.
Let's not make references that I arrow.
Please, no.
No one will bloody understand them.
Please, must make references.
I'm reloading! Why did I shoot you?
Wow.
Why did you? You could have taken me up from behind very easily.
Oh dear.
Damn it! It's so hard to aim.
Yeah, mate. That's why I just like,
Ow. Oh, stop crying. Aww.
That's.
They're classy.
Fine.
Yes!
How could you, Sir Classy Gent?
Kill confirmed. So this is pretty much Call of Duty kill confirmed. Game type.
Yeah.
Ow.
Except getting back to tank instead.
This game makes a lot of references to different things.
Yeah.
Kick up the juicer.
Sorry.
Hang on, I'm trying to get the juicer, do you mind?
No juicing for you.
Oh, well, both my leg got destroyed there, along with half my arm.
Mate, you need your arm. You need that.
Do I?
Yeah.
Which arm, though?
Ah, that's true. Is it your primary arm, Jack? Your main weapon?
It was my left arm.
Oh, well, that's okay.
Really necessary.
Does that still live a happy life?
Okay. I don't know. If you want to spice things up a bit, it's still necessary. Oh, I died with the health thing in my...
You can remove the arm and then do things to yourself with that arm.
Mike, what?
Well, suddenly turned MA rated.
Why does this always happen when I'm in conversation?
Well, it's close, mainly.
Yeah. We do like our inappropriate.
Head what kill? God. Game.
Fire grenade.
Damn it, apple juice. I'm doing pretty well.
I've only died like 5 times this round already. It's about time I got one back.
Oh! No!
Oh god! Oh god! No! Tomato sandwich!
Yes!
Gotcha! The panic that happens whenever we spot each other.
Oh, wow. As I was saying, this is gonna be a bitch to edit.
Gimme the health! Gimme the health! I am in need of some health!
Please don't sing anything.
Oh. Jack. Just one more kill. No! Oh.
You know, this game is so hectic.
It really is. That's more. It's way more hectic than, like, TF2.
Oh, yeah. Much more hectic than TF2. Let's be like, all soldiers. The score is
now tight. The enemy has that is not good. This smashing guy is carrying your team, AJ. he's
he really is. I want to know what he's doing.
Oh. Nice. What is this? Pick up a penis, okay? I am now holding penis.
What?
Yeah, someone named their gun penis.
Oh.
Yes! Dead!
Oh, I'm not dead!
Wow, how am I not dead? I do not understand. Oh, I head back.
Die.
Anyone have any heals? Anywhere?
Ah!
AJ's left. She's done.
She's gotten angry. She's
gotten angry. Left.
Please so, how's she actually?
I think she just dropped. I think she called dropped.
I go back.
No, I'm still here.
I mean, oh, what? Oh.
Oh! What'd you do? Right.
Yeah, who cares? It's alright now.
You said you left the game.
Deadhead.
Vale.
On my screen, it.
Get out of here. Get out.
Ow!
Oh shit! Reload.
Ooh! Go to bed, Frank! Frank! Dang it!
Yes! Yes!
Precisely.
Ooh, there's a gun called Over 9000. Take some of that. Let's all stick together, shall we?
Yeah, sure. My head was removed.
Ah.
How are we doing? We are so close to winning. Come on, team.
Go, team. Go, team.
There we go. Good.
Wow. This,
I'm quite happy with this. Die. Oh, I'm dead. Come on, someone deny that kill.
So, what's the yellow bar at the bottom?
Catch is that gun, AJ? On a scale of 1 to 10.
Gebbo, it's experience.
Oh, of course. Yes.
Jack. Nearly MVP.
Nearly?
Nearly. And we won! And we win!
Yeah, because we're amazing. Now let's dance. Oh, Lord. Oh, no, I need another. Oh, so classic. No,
press L.
L. Press L. Gebbo. No.
Aw.
Wow. This game. Intensity. Just straight up.
Oh, yeah.
That was something.
Now, what's with the weapon tech thing? I've noticed that sometimes you get more XP for particular weapon techs than others.
Maybe it depends how much you used it. How much damage, maybe?
Because
I got a bit of for my rocket stuff mainly, because that's what I used mainly. But I think, yeah, I'm pretty sure they get upgraded.
Much confused. Is flak any good, or is quad cluster better than normal? I've got cluster at the moment.
Well, you have a look, you compare them. If you select a cluster and you go down to flak, flak's got less reload time. But apparently it's got the same everything else. And quad cluster is everything else. I think it's just flak sends a spray of small explosives in a wide area, causing damage over time.
Mm.
Quad cluster disperses your projectiles into 4 medium-sized cluster bombs that spread in 4.
Quad cluster seems better than cluster.
Well, it really depends on what you're really what appeals to you. What do you think? What do you feel?
I think I'm going to use quad cluster, and then later on I'll use extra wide. But I'm gonna... I prefer, like, one big boom, you know? Just kapow! Dead!
Yeah.
You know? Well, I like that.
Because Tesla damages people close by to you, I like to use that with my rocket launcher along with cluster, so it causes even more damage in a wider area.
Tesla rocket.
I do sound intelligent when I say this, but...
Tesla rockets, mate. It's all good.
Alright, so I'm now putting a Gatling on my beam weapon. So now I'm going to show the test section of the game when you test your weapons. So I've got this arena where there's different types of enemies, some running higher areas. That woman is not nude, she's just wearing things over her nipples. I'm not gonna look
wait,
at
what?
Her anyway.
So I was gonna say, let's say I wanna buy the narrow scatter. It's grayed out. Do I have to buy something previously?
Yeah, the wide scatter.
Yeah, you have
right.
to buy
the... And before that, the scatter.
Just go to the tech tree and it will show you.
Oh, that's what that is. Right. Excellent. Thanks.
So completely obliterate these people who just... Well, that's a bum, if I've seen any.
Bum.
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 Bum. Bum.
Yeah, this is all going to be edited out.
You sure? Bum.
Yeah.
Bum.
I say that, and then it's not, like, not.
Alright, so this one's versus AI this time.
Oh, is it?
Now, there is a very big store system in this game. That is... I haven't sunk any money into that yet. Have you guys done that? Have you guys sunk any money yet?
It's like,
no.
No, I haven't.
So, just as in TF2, you can put money into the game and be like, I want that hat, and I want it now. Gives five
yeah.
bucks. You can do the same thing in this. You know, I want those nipple tassels. You can give that person money.
Sorry.
They can give you nipple tassels.
I'm just concentrating on making curves.
Here we go. This is what Loadout's all about, really.
Nipple tassels.
Do you like my dancing?
Nipple tassels,
what?
Dancing Kirbys,
like,
and readies that just keep on going crazy.
See my dancing Kirbys?
It's beautiful, Jack. Yes.
Da 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 da.
Looking, so it didn't look wrong to me before, but now I realise that you got the
shut up.
Yeah,
I've been making Kirbys since you were just a twinkle in your milkman's eye.
Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry, Neville, you're a rich butler. In your,
butler's
eye.
Damn straight.
Did I say rich butler or rich bastard?
You did. You said rich butler.
I meant to say rich bastard.
You did good, Jack.
The best part of that insult was when it stopped.
Since I'm trained to be a nurse, Carbine, I'll take you to the burns unit and treat you carefully and kindly.
Round 3 will be featured next time on Game Odyssey.